I speak to her hands, her feet, her legs, her back, her pulmonary, and even her female parts, and it will come into divine alignment with the word of God. Let me see. You want to shrink the tumor first. And don't be dismayed if you blow your nose and you see a little blood or you see fragments of something come out. The tumor got in, so now it got to come out. Wherever the tumor is. You're going to feel the heat go through your head. And stretch your hand this way. Ain't flowing in none that I ain't served for.
Yeah.
I don't want to mess up your hand, but wherever the tumor is, I shrink it now, and by the time you go back to the doctor, there will be another report. They will have to take multiple tests because the tumor is dying now. I need somebody to shout Jesus right here.